That was an amazing performance from Gregory Porter. Before our next song, we've got time just to remind you of a really exciting opportunity for young choirs across the country. Our Young Choir of the Year competition has previously been just for schools, but it's now open to all choirs whose members are school age. The closing date is the 1st of December, so to find out more, go to the website bbc.co.uk/songsofpraise, where you'll find all the details and terms and conditions. Cathedrals like Hereford are often places of pilgrimage, and that's a theme reflected in our next hymn, He Who Would Valiant Be.